managed and executed by Entertainment Quotient. We'll be right back.